Welcome to Prospectors. I'm Chris, one of your club bartenders here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make one of our killer drink specials, the Pomegranate Relaxer. First, you're going to need a tool glass filled with ice. Next, you're going to have a shaker filled halfway with ice. First step, you're going to take your $3 pomegranate vodka. You're going to add 1.5 ounces. Then, you're going to take your pomegranate syrup, add 1/2 ounce. On top is 2 ounces of Sprite or Sierra Mist. Shake well. Strain into your tulip glass. Garnish with a cherry and a lime. Add a straw. And there you have it. Our January drink special of the month, the Pomegranate Relaxer. I'll see you here soon.